Hey, Jericho!
Get the fuck out of my face.
Shall be blind with his glory.
Ah, welcome, weary traveler. You look like a traveler in need of relaxation and the finest of chemical assistance. Well, wander no more, my good friend, for I am Doc Hoff, procurer of the finest of medical goods and chemical assistance. Now, how may I help you? Let's see what the good doctor has in his magic bag, shall we?
Welcome.
Keep it on the level.
Pay more attention to what you're doing.
Thank you.
if it isn't the little saint from the vault. We... What? You think you can walk around the wasteland doing the things that you do, and there isn't going to be someone who takes notice? Such a shame. I hear that you could have been something useful. Ah, well. Time to die. Ha ha! No, no. I don't think so.
Over here! I want this one's head on a fucking plate! Keep firing! Keep firing! Oh! 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 I want this one's head on a...
Oh! Good hunting. Good hunting!
Still. personality. Robco, R04V9.
We're back. Somebody open up the...
helper.
Hang on.
Running.
Something ain't right here.
Office protocol. Error. Loading daily agenda. Error. Security breach detected. Please stand back. Greetings, fellow office employee. Please present your valid ID. Warning. Failure. Present ID or exit the building. Hostile target detected. This is...
Hey there.
You looking for the mayor or the sheriff?
So, how's this? Really? You did? Whoa, really? Raiders and robots? I guess I wasn't the only one to think about checking those stores. Looks like you gotta be careful looting them. Well, keep what you got. Just traded for a big food shipment myself. Here, take a bit. My treat. Tastes kinda grates after a while. Oh, and take this. It's an old food sanitizer. Just carry it with you, and it should automatically make most food and drink, better. I still need to study a living specimen with radiation. I need someone to research how to travel through a minefield. And that'll cover the first section of the... Well, that's what I need your help for, isn't it? I know lots about it from books, but I never seem to get a live example. Not for long, anyway. So I need you to get a bit of radiation poisoning, so I can study its effects. Oh, not a deadly dose, of course. I can fix you up before that. Oh, don't worry so much about it. I'll be here waiting with a nice tall glass of rad cleansing Brahmin milk for you when you get back. Well, mostly just a whole lot of Rad-X and Rad-Away. And maybe even a more reliable way to get rid of radiation. Assuming it works, of course. Now, 200 rad should be enough for basic sickness. But if you can get... Just make sure you can get... Good hunting!